3.5 years ago with Bruno Mantovani, the composer, we met in Paris and we spoke about an idea of making a project here in Rotterdam. It's a new piece composed for the Rotterdam Philharmonic Orchestra, Yannick Nézet-Séguin and me. This concerto is for flute and big orchestra, and actually there are two orchestras to have a stereophonic effect. Mm-hmm. And with many strings and also trumpets, horns, trombones, a lot of woodwinds, a lot of percussions. So I hope I will survive. But I trust Bruno Mantovani because he knows how to deal with the balance between the soloist and the orchestra. And something quite important is in the orchestra, there are four flutes, two and two, and they have a big, big role. And the concerto is beginning with a quartet for flutes, so they begin, mm-hmm. and then I arrive, and they always play in a bit echo of what I play. Before Christmas, I already practiced a lot. It's an extremely difficult piece. Thanks a lot, Bruno. It's very difficult, but also exciting. So before Christmas, I could play everything, still not in the tempo, and today I'm a bit further, still it's not completely ready yet, but finally I know the piece well and I really know what I want to say. And musically I think it's important that it's not only not, but also creating an atmosphere and speaking to the public and telling a story. I had 4 or 5 sessions on Skype with Bruno Mantovani, because mm-hmm. I'm living in Rotterdam, yeah. He's living in Paris. And last time was last Saturday. And I played, he says, it's good, but it's not the tempo. And then I said, okay. So it's a bit frightening. This is, for me, such a dream to play with Yannick, mm-hmm. as soloist. This is, it's a big gift he's making to me. So I'm really, really extremely grateful. And so the happiness of this story is, of course, playing a new piece, but also being with Yannick just before the concert backstage, having him for me, because I love him so much. Okay. We are lucky that Mrs. Fiss, a Dutch woman, she's paying for the new piece, and it's a very big gift also for the orchestra, that a woman who loves the music, who loves the flute, thinks, okay, I want to offer a new piece to the orchestra. I think it's fantastic. Thank you so much. Danke vielmals.